Boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the dock.
Yes, Commander.
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander. Commander.
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers,
overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers!
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
Now those reinforcements!
Keep the Major safe! We need these cannons!
Enemy troopers!
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to... cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy trooper!
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers!
Droid, overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers! Cooling cell.
Splice that.
Slice this.
need to hit that cooling cell.
Eat a slice.
Rebels, come!
closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander! Release my ship!
Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
Cover!
Looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
Distract them! Hold them down!
Looks like the Empire is searching for something too. Looks like the Empire is searching for something too. Come the reinforcements.
Thank you.
This isn't what I want. There's something down here, something unnatural. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Who are you?
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, that won't do it. This will!
No, wait!
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here. Looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
Come on, Bugs!
Watch my back and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
That amber. It's like concrete. It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy you.
Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode and take us with it.
Blast!
It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal.
Fix this, and I'll disarm the defenses.
How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
We've got 3 minutes, or the system explodes.
Thank you.
whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home! And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all.
Thank you.
Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
That doesn't go anywhere!
On me. All I'm looking for is clearance to leave.
Are you trying to grab me?
Assess Sector 2B's security before departure. These civilians were already on edge.
Yes, sir.
The storm is too much. What do we do?
I don't think there's anything we can do. Not at these winds.
I guess we're just...
Special forces, let them through.
The Empire knows what they're doing.
Arm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Aiden. Like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe.
It is about time. Aiden Versio. Admirals and you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Oh, she is giving me orders now. Precious.
Whoa. Get...
He is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go. Go now. Go!
Whoa. What are you doing?
No. Stop! Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay. We'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you...
I am your commander. Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Rico have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Engage!
Blast it! Open fire!
Commander! Control the area. If you see the deserters, fire on sight.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
Blast it! Open fire!
Control the area. If you see them surging, fire on sight. I'm hit! Officer spotted.
Get up!
Blast them!
There's a passageway on the other side of the...
Blast it! Open fire!
Threat analysis. There's a passage.
Blast it! Open fire!
Aiden!
There's a passageway on the other side.
Blast it! Open fire!
Enemy officer!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire.
Blast it! Open fire!
There's a passage.
Blast it! Open fire!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza.
Blast it! Open fire!
Officer, ahead! Commander, keep firing!
There's a pass.
Blast it! Open fire!
There's a passageway.
Blast it! Open fire!
Ryder, no!
Blast it! Open fire!
There's a passageway in there.
Blast it! Open fire!
Get up! I didn't get up! Get up!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out. There's a passageway on the other.
Blast it! Open fire!
Commander Versio!
There's a passageway on the other side.
Blast it! Open fire!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza.
Blast it! Open fire!
Officer spotted!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Blast it! Open fire!
There's a passageway up.
Blast it! Open fire!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza.
Blast it! Open fire!
I should get up! Get up!
There's a path.
Blast it! Open fire!
Commander Versio!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Attack!
Blast it! Open fire!
Scan.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot...
Blast it! Open fire!
Scanning.
There's a passageway up.
Blast it! Open fire!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're...
Blast it! Open fire!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire.
Attack! Blast it! Open fire! Blast it! Open fire!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Blast it! Open fire!
Secure the area. Insurgents fire on sight.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us,
blast it! Open fire!
Scan ahead.
Nothing about that felt good. But it was necessary. They would have killed us, Del.
It's okay, Commander. Come on.
Come on, into the passageway. Need a slice.
We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
You heard your father. They'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
Hated having to do that.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Clear to engage!
Enemy with heavy weapons spotted! Aiden! No!
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Heavy spotted!
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Fire! Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Enemy with heavy weapons spotted.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Scan the area.
Get a feed on that sniper!
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Fire! Enemy with heavy weapons spotted.
Threat analysis. escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming. Need a slice. Looking for enemies. Scan, please. Slice, please.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Scan for me. Show me a scan. Thank you. Scanning. Show me threats. Threat analysis.
Hostile
Scan. Looking for enemies. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Shocker!
Out that dish, Commander.
Leaving Bardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can. We have a barricade blocking our path.
AT-AT on the left.
Barricade blocking our path.
board. Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our system. It might take some time.
Scan the area.
Another unit inbound.
Firing.
Scan ahead.
They'll do everything they can to keep us grounded.
Just get me in the Corvus, or I'll fly us out of here.
Commander Versio. Keep their heads down!
Suppress those troopers!
show me threats.
Keep... suppress those troopers!
Copy that, Commander!